I know. Hey guys, what's up? As you can tell, I'm outside, and where am I? I am at the racetrack. Mom and I decided to come today for a little bit of racing. I'm excited. The hills look really beautiful today, and right up there is where I live. Yep, those are the apartments. I live right behind them. Very cool. So, yeah, this is just my introduction as we walk in. I have some other things that I'm going to include in this later. Some shout outs to people and a wish for good luck. So, all right, I will talk to you guys later. Bye. All right, post time is 5 minutes to the first race. Now, this is exciting because I polled all my friends and Jay Lee picked horse number two. Soxp picked horse number four. If I said it wrong, I'm sorry. Loki picked horse number six and I picked horse number eight. So we did a quinella box superfecta thing. Anyway, if the horses show up in any order, 2, 4, 6, and 8, if they show up in any order, we win. So, let's see how this goes. Two, four, six, and eight. That's what we're looking for. Oh, I got hit in the face. Ow! The order of the last race, I mean the first race, sorry, was 9, 4, 8, and 5. So, a horse that we didn't even bet on got first. Soxp's, sorry, mispronunciation, got second. My horse came in third, and a horse we didn't bet on came in fourth. Not bad.
She got the long blonde hair, got the red sports car, and you know she's got the top laid back. She's got the movie star smile, got the sun-kissed tan. Santa Barbara in summer, yeah, she feels like that. Hey. She's like a canyon drive in a midnight sky. Those eyes are deep enough to get lost. Her legs are palm trees.
All right, hey guys, I am home from the track. It was a really fun day. Didn't win much, but it was fun. I think I have it in my pocket. Maybe I don't. Anyway, the most I won was $4. Oh yeah, that was on the last race. Anyway, about the things that I was going to mention. First thing on the agenda is a break a leg to the entire cast of The Little Mermaid. The Missoula Children's Theater is putting it on tomorrow. And I just want to say break a leg to all you guys. You guys will do amazing. I know it. I won't be able to make it because I don't have enough money to go. But you guys will do great. And a special break a leg to Jackie and Emily, two of my subscribers and also my friends. I also want to say thank you to Zorro and Loki and Soxp and all my other internet friends for being there for me. I love you guys. Especially Zorro with our little talk we had this morning about moving and stuff like that. And especially Soxp for actually being there for me when I'm going to be moving because I'm moving to her town. I'm so excited. So yeah, thank you guys so much for being there for me throughout my moving and all this other stuff that I'm going through. So, I love you guys. You're amazing. And also, this is my other Charlie the Unicorn shirt that I was going to show you. I love it. So yeah, that's about it. Coming up next are videos from 4th of July. All right, talk to you later. Peace out. Bye, guys.
Look at it! Like a kid. I saw a big firework!
Whoa, that scared me!
I should probably not be holding this.
That would not be good. Oh! Found that!
trick-or-treating.
We should have gotten more of these.
Oh, we've got six. Do it sideways to the camera. Yeah, it's really pretty.
It's like a rocket. Write my name.
Summer nights, everybody, are you with me? Let that eagle cooler mark your piece of paradise. Summer nights, everybody's feeling sexy. Holler if you're ready for some summer nights. So come on. Your step. Don't let them teeny French bikinis make you look.